Praise Him for His might and the grace.